You were always scary to me. You gave me nightmares from the day I first looked at you. Then when I found out that I was gonna have a chance with you, that was about the scariest moment of my life.
Clinging to me, like a last breath you would breathe. You were like home to me. I don't recognize the street. I know you care.
I want Maya to be happy.
I know it is
all. Maya likes you. She's been hiding it all this time. It's why she makes fun of you, I think.
There is trouble.
I'll never speak to you.
I can feel it.
Maya, what?
You the blonde beauty. Lucas talks about himself like that.
He was talking about you.
Yeah, I know you care.
It kills me that I can't get to you.
I see it in the way you stare.
Quit looking at us, Huckleberry.
I'm sorry, Maya.
There was trouble ahead. And you knew it. I'll be saving myself.
I follow my heart. That's me into trouble.
And I know you care.
What do you think you getting hurt would have done to the people who
care about you?
I'm not talking about me. You think I'm talking about me? You're not playing this right.
Well, that's certainly not my intention.
I will break you.
I certainly can't wait.
I've never known a winter so cold. Now I don't want my hands in a coat. But I still hope.
He doesn't want to go out with me. He's not going out with me. He's never going out with me.
Cause this is how things ought to have been. And I know the worst of it wasn't
Riley still loves Lucas.
It seemed, why can't I dream? Why can't I dream? Cause I know you care.
How are you fine? You don't
and
look
I
fine.
I know you care. I know you care.
Of course I like you. You're a good guy.
I know you care. I know it's always
well,
been there.
It's 1 minute to midnight, and I'm glad you're standing here.
Well, that kind of makes up for everything.